I can go over to my watershed menu and I can say reshape subbasins. I can pick this subbasin right here and I can draw in a curvilinear polyline. I'll just come in here and say I want to start inside this subbasin, come up over here. Now I'm in a curvilinear command, so I'm going to hold down in the status line, tells me what to do here. I'm going to hold down my control key and I'm going to go follow along this roadway. Follow that along here. Take this up and it's going to clean this all up for me. So let me go up here, take this out. Let's say you're just putting in this road and it's going to change the watershed boundary, right? So we'll right click here, say done, and hit OK. And you can see that got trimmed out. Now I want to compare that, right? So I can go over here, go back to my existing condition. So you can see, you know, there's a lot of editing tools for cleaning up your watersheds and stuff like that. But anyways, we want to